Leave the little lady alone, cowboy.
Mister, you got no right interfering between me and my fiancée.
Well, maybe she's your fiancée and maybe she ain't. But either way, you ain't gonna abuse her while I'm here.
Abuse her?
I think you better tell her, Miss, just how you feel about things.
What's this traitor trying to say, Jerry?
You better tell him, Miss.
Now, Bo, don't get mad.
I won't get mad if I feel like it. What do you two got planned?
Bo, I don't want to go to Montana and marry you.
You do, too.
I do, no.
Anyways, you come to like it in time. I promised you would. Now, we've been through all that before.
Bo, I ain't going.
What?
I ain't going. The sheriff here said he'd help me. But he didn't let you take me any farther. I'm staying here and taking the next bus back to Kansas City.
You ain't gonna do nothing of the kind.
Yes, I am, Bo. You gotta believe me. I ain't going with you, and that's final.
Jared, we was familiar with each other.
Bo, it don't mean you gotta marry me.
Why? Take you across my people.
Don't you come near me.
Pay no attention to what she says, mister. Women folk don't know their own minds.
No, don't touch me.
You'd have followed me back to Timber Hill and marry you. You just think it looked like an axe, never been there, and the whole idea's kind of strange. You'll get over that fence. No time at all, you'll be as happy as a mud hen. I ain't taking no for an answer. I got you coming along.
You ain't taking her nowhere that she don't want to go. Now, can't you get that through your skull? Now, leave her be.
This ain't no business of yours.
It's my business when the little lady comes to be wanting protection.
Is that right, Sheriff? Did you go to the sheriff asking for protection?
Yes, I guess I did.
Why? What do you need protection for from a man that wants to marry you?
Because
why? I said I loved you, didn't I?
I know you did.
Well, see you there. I told her I loved her and I wanted to marry her. Oh, the world full of crazy people going around killing each other. You got nothing better to do than to try to keep me from it.
You're overlooking just one little thing, cowboy.
You're so smart. Tell me what I'm overlooking.
You're overlooking the simple but important. The little lady don't love you.
Take it easy, Bo. I don't believe it is. The sheriff. Hold your tab. Hold cat bastard. He said you didn't love me. Pay no attention, Bo. Come on over here and sit down. You got things to think over. Let me be first.
Ask the little lady if you don't believe me. Go ask her if she loves you.
I won't ask her nothing of the kind.
Well, then take my word for it.
Wouldn't take your word for a cloudy day. I'm telling you she loves me, and I ought to know.
Well, she's not getting on that bus with you, and we'll leave it at that. Now, if you take my advice, you're going to sit down with your friend here. Have a quiet little game of pinochle till that bus gets on its way and takes you with it.
Do like you tell you, Bo. Think you got that little lady all wrong, anyway. Don't you say nothing against her, Bert.
I ain't saying nothing against her, Bo. Just, I don't know why you want to marry a gal since she doesn't even love you, that's all. And I don't think she's good a gal as you think she is. So why don't you just come over here and sit down?
I don't feel like sitting.